Ooh, oh, come back to Darksiders. So let's get things rolling in the Eden adventures. Ooh, cutscene. Because we're already at full HP and everything, so we don't need to use these things.
There's no way across. There is. For those who are worthy, or those who can fly. Horseman. You have fought against the darkness so long that it has mocked you. Creatures of the light will sense it, as I have. In this place, you are worse than a demon. Conquer the shadow, then you may pass. Are you ready to face yourself in the light? Not all are prepared for what they see. The Mask of Shadows. Yes. You will see into the Shadow Realm for as long as you wear the mask. Fight well.
Ooh. No. Okay.
Heaven's first gift awaits you. I will remain here with the Watcher.
I'm not letting the Horseman out of my sight. Where he goes, I go.
Indeed. Go then, Darkling. Make for the tree. You will never reach the other side.
Hurry up. And don't forget who holds the leash.
Oh, he's so gonna be die soon. Ah! I forgot that that's the... Oops. That's just funny. We're gonna look around first, because I don't think we'll be able to come back here. Anything special over here? Nope, so we go into here. That's number 6, I believe. Okay, so I actually like that there's a tint to it. Good to know. Nice. Good that I discovered that. That worked out in our favor. We're exploring. Because now that we have this, that means we can be able to get stuff that we couldn't get before because we couldn't enter the Shadow Realm, which means now is probably the time to go back to the beginning areas and look around, I guess. Okay, this area is going to lock up, I believe. Potentially. First things first, gotta look in all the corners. Okay, so there's nothing. I assume something. No, nothing comes down. Alright, let's enter.
Would you serve in heaven or rule in hell?
The storm is coming, Uriel. Soon. I will need you at my side.
I would follow you into hell, my lord.
They knew. How did they?
The best laid plans, or so the humans used to say.
You did this?
You plotted and schemed to call us to this world. I simply took advantage of your initiative.
No.
I will consider this an offering, Abaddon. And you, my loyal servant, join me and take up the mantle of the Destroyer.
No.
Once the throne learns what you've done, you'll be cast down, dragged in chains before the council. You're already damned. So I offer you this choice. Would you serve in heaven or rule in hell? Now, return to Azrael. Persuade him to help us. Then, together, we will change the face of the universe.
Abaddon must be punished. He bends the law to his will, laughs in the face of the council.
What proof do we have? The seals are intact. No doubt the angel had help, but from whom? Until we know, we must wait.
His act breeds open defiance. The council weakens. How long before we are overthrown? We cannot stop Abaddon, but there are others who might, if they had reason.
We cannot send the ball. Without proof, there is no justice, only murder. They will see no reason in this assassination.
We will send one, for whom vengeance is reason enough.
The blade is scattered. My dog!
the seventh seal. This world is ours. Heaven is ours.
You had to know it was a one-way ticket.
Ooh.
Interesting. So Abaddon is the destroyer, and we're potentially gonna get murdered by the little shadow fiend thingy. But haha, will we now know of his treachery in the future? Woo!
Abaddon is the destroyer.
The Archangel?
He was betrayed. He is only a pawn in some greater game. You must bring him peace.
Peace? Abaddon is the destroyer. I'm pretty sure peace is off the table.
Did you find any clues among the visions? A way to stop him?
There was a sword. One which broke the seals.
The Armageddon blade. But after the seals were broken, Abaddon ordered the blade destroyed on the very anvil of its creation. Horseman, I fear the blade is lost to us now.
It will be made again.
What else did you see?
Abaddon guards the seventh seal. He plots with others to storm the White Gates. Uriel will lead the Hellguard against him and fail.
What else did you see?
I saw nothing else.
I will open the gate to Eternus. Once it is closed, the garden and its secrets will be lost forever. When you are ready, I will begin.
I feel like we already got everything, so I already did the exploration, so we can just leave. Because we got the chest. We got the Armageddon stuff. I believe that's everything. We'll top up our HP. Aha. This is the new chest. Ooh. I think now officially we've got everything. So we go back. Ooh, it's curved this time.
Sword's remains, hidden them where none that walk in the light could find them.
The Shadow Realm.
Yes. Use the Mask of Shadows. Assemble the broken blade. Then, return it to the forge of the Black Hammer. When this is done, return to me. Perhaps I can serve you one last time before the end.
Azrael, at any time you could have left me to my fate, dead in the tower, lost among the ashes of Eden. Why do you help me now? When this is over, the Council will see that justice is done. I will kill Abaddon, and all who schemed with him.
We all must answer for our sins, Horseman. When the hour of my judgment comes, I will embrace it. Whatever the light decides. Go, waste no more time on me. And tell Ulthane, he is the last hope of an old fool. The blade was scattered over this ruined world.
Oh, we can just get back.
The pieces, forge them at the hand of the Black Hammer, then return.
Okay, so there's 7 pieces. Here. Press to view the chronicle and location see armor. Ah, so we actually. Okay. That's cool. So we. Where are we? Oh, come on. We're at the top? Yeah, there's another piece here somewhere. Talk, sell.
You are as wise as you are powerful. Oh, the beginning of a hand. You are as wise as you are. So, the final battle is before you. You are wise to seek help from old Voldrum.
Okay, so Serpent Hole. We are there, so we go to here. Yeah. And that fast travel will cut some time. So I'm curious where all the other abyssal. Stuff is. Now, which way do we go? Assuming. It's over this way. I forgot how to get off the horse. There we go. Okay, where's the next one? I went the wrong way. That's fine. We haven't actually explored this area. Quickly gander around. Yeah, there's nothing over here. We got what we wanted. Bit of Olgrim. You know what? We'll teleport to the next area. And then, so we go here. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Maybe we should start down here and then work our way around. I don't know. Maybe that's best. Yeah, we got here. Yep. Run around. This place has changed. There's new enemies. Alright. Data. Save the game. We're no longer in Eden. Alright. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, next episode where you pick up all of the items for Armageddon Bleed. Then, yeah. I'll see you guys. Then.